Glad you're here. Topping our news, we're on top of breaking news at this hour. Kern County homicide detectives looking into that early morning shooting in East Bakersfield.
Yeah, it happened just before 2 this morning at a home in the 3100 block of Lexington Avenue. That's near Sierra Middle School.
That's where we find 23 ABC's Lauren Titus. She's been on live on scene all morning long and has the very latest. Good morning, Lauren.
Good morning, Mike and Aaron. It's been 4 hours now that Tate Street and Lexington Avenue here behind us has been completely shut down. As you can see, not much has changed. So we want to show you what the scene looked like earlier. Investigators are telling us that Kern County Sheriff's deputies arrived sometime before 2 this morning after family members in this area called saying that a Hispanic male had been shot. We're not sure exactly how many times, but he did sustain life-threatening injuries. He is currently undergoing surgery over at KMC. No updates on how his condition is at this hour, but what we do know is that a suspect is on the loose, but no description and no sort of motive behind this early morning shooting. What we do know is that investigators are going door to door asking any neighbors what they might have seen or heard, and at this time they are telling us that they are going to keep the street closed as they continue this investigation. Homicide investigators are here, but again, this is not a homicide quite yet. They are treating it as such, though, because of the seriousness of this shooting. If you have any information, you are urged to call the Kern County Sheriff's Department. Reporting in East Bakersfield, Lauren Titus, 23 ABC.